Someplace. We should look for an office or a set of files, anything with her name on it. We can take that to the entrance. Come on.
Heads up. Looks like Danica's had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosette? Find Rosette if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosette's alive. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danik doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you.
this is an assembly station. According to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
On this day,
I sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Feeds that into the lab's catalog system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
To the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one, or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security box. You wanna give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
Three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geology.